It's a big day in league football in Spain today. We've got action for you from La Liga Santander. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you, along with Alan Smith. Our match today, Barcelona versus Valencia.
They do continue to set world standards, Alan. Barcelona, marvellous to watch.
Yeah, they barely disappoint, do they? They've been at the pinnacle of European world football, you might say, for an awfully long time now.
Trying to stop Barcelona scoring is a real task for the opposition here. Trying to defuse the most potent attack in the division.
They are the entertainers in this division. They've been really good, really potent in front of goal.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. In attack, Lionel Messi partners up front with Luis Suarez. Valencia will go with this team today. Neto starts in goal. Gabriel plays with Ezequiel Garay in central defence. And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. All the talk is over. Now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. Luis Suarez attacking well here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. In comes the challenge. Kondogbia. Now this is an interesting attack. That's good support. Now the shot! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Could be dangerous. Simone Zaza. Good defending.
Lionel Messi.
Luis Suarez. It's good work between these two. Coutinho. Barcelona moving smartly here. Luis Suarez. And here's the shot. Whoa, that's thrown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Dani Parejo. Ivan Rakitic. Here's Zaza. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Luis Suarez. Paulinho. Leo Messi drops deep, gets the ball. Ivan Rakitic. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
It's Messi.
Chance for the cross. Well, he's got support here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Montoya. He's got some room out here in the wide position. A low ball into the box. And they get it away. On the attack here. got his fist to it. Now Messi. Promising build-up until that challenge.
He screened the ball well there.
Good forward play from them.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Done well to hang on to the ball. Now he needs an
opportunity now. That's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here. You have to be there to score it. He ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort, and the final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
So Valencia in front. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. If it stays like this, we've got to remember, we still haven't reached half-time yet, but the news will be flashed around the world, won't it?
Messi.
He's hit the frame of the goal. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Oh. How he missed it, Alan. I really don't know how he missed it.
I think he was planning his celebration before he'd actually touched the ball. Got ahead of himself there.
Cut out by Sergio Busquets. Well, they're in a good position here. Can he pick the right options here? He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Well, they've responded well with the equaliser.
Oh, it's ding-dong out there.
Superb goal here.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
Different angle on it here. So, away we go at 1-1. Kondogbia. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. Well, they've been slow to get going, Barcelona, today, by their normal high standards. And they still need to up it a bit in the second half if they're going to win this game.
Yeah, they've not been as potent as we've seen so often this season, but still 45 minutes.
So here we go with the second half. Dani Parejo. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Montoya. Kondogbia. Attacking well here. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
It's Messi.
Lionel Messi. Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Private game between the two of them. Kondogbia trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Now Messi.
piece of interplay between the two. Kondogbia. Here's a chance to attack. Comes in strongly. Sergio Busquets.
There's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Luis Suarez. Coutinho. The tackle there is successfully done. Montoya. Rodrigo. Dani Parejo. Simone Zaza. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Jordi Alba. Suarez. Jordi Alba. Coutinho.
Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase.
Sergio Busquets. Messi. They've scored. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.
Got the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
I think some people thought it was a gamble to play him from the start and to go with a wide man. Well, the manager got it right, didn't he?
Well, didn't he just? His teammates, you could see in the early stages, just kept feeding the ball to him because they know he's the man on song at the moment.
Valencia are losing right now. Montoya. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, the attack, which looks so promising, has now been stopped in its tracks. And now it's about defending.
Got the tackle in. Coutinho. Garay.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Dembele. A break maybe from Barcelona. Simone Zaza.
Why are we not surprised? Because Barcelona, the surprise was that they were trailing. And now, of course, they've got to grips with the match. Any team is allowed, what was it, half an hour off, really, I suppose. Half an hour below.
This could be it.
It's finished here.
Another home win for the highest scoring team in the division, but by a narrow margin.
Yeah, they really had to fight for this win. The visitors weren't going to lie down.